No firearm on point. Vest must be worn. Good morning, ma'am. How are you? I'm doing pretty good. I'm excited. I'm early for my appointment at Georgia Pacific. I have a twit call. Yes, ma'am. All right. I'm dropping off. Yes, ma'am. Yes, ma'am. That ain't me. It looked like. Yes, ma'am.
And at the stop sign, you're gonna take a right, lane 4.
Thank you so much.
Lawrence Williams' duty status has changed to drive.
She was nice. She was pretty too. She thought it was a Haitian or something. It's amazing.
Florida, like Texas, is one of the states.
Yeah. Oh, yeah, everybody moved to Florida, especially from up north.
Yeah. The prices went up. Saw that there.
Everybody
in
from
Texas,
the
young. Yeah. Space, we getting the sprinkle New York people in New Orleans. That's how fucked up. Well, that's how expensive New York is getting here.
Right.
That cost of living. Los Angeles too. We getting the sprinkle of both of them. The cost of living is so high up there. Chick from New York recently. She said she don't know how to drive. So she's 20-something, but they used to that, they move around on that subway, so a little bit of move around that subway. You're brushed up, bro.
So this lane 4, she said lane 4, right?
That direction is so close.
Look, so do me a favor. Go take that lock off the back of the trailer. And I don't know if they want, we probably just gonna wait on and move them tandems all the way to the river. That way once they come get us, we'll already have that done.
You picking up over there too?
You tell me. I don't know, man. You should know already.
I feel like we're picking up.
No, what's the next load?
It's gonna be in Georgia.
Yeah, so if we're picking up in Georgia.
I feel like we normally pick up and drop off.
All your information you need to know is on that.
On the load.
So yeah, so if, so what's the next load say? Georgia, right?
Georgia.
So we, so we're gonna
see the springs or something.
Yes, sir. So they gonna unload the trailer here, boom, and then we're gonna shoot this Georgia.
Don't flip the door open and all that, huh?
Just unlock, just take the lock off.
Just so I can take the lock off.
No.
Just fell off.
Come on. Come in.
You see, don't worry about that.
Put everything up there. You told him 500. Back to this port. I don't want to come back to a port at all. Because I remember when I was working for Milton, we used to go to a port in Houston a lot. See all the work they got up on? All this bullshit following over here and over there. Just too much. Too much you gotta do.
Figure out what time they open for?
Yeah, you always do that. Yeah, you just Google it, you know, because you want to know that information. If you could deliver the load early as possible, go ahead on and deliver it early as possible, because that you can stretch your, you know, make a little more money. You could deliver this early, then boom, probably go pick up another load. You know what I'm saying? And you can have a, you know, a little nice little paycheck. You know what I'm saying? Google a fool, man. You can find out a lot of information with that Google. You know what I told you, bro. You know, half of the battle being a truck driver is being a good investigator. Do some investigation. You know, because they just gonna give you the load. Everything else is up to you. You know what I'm saying? You your own commander in chief when you get on your truck. You the boss. You know what I'm saying?
Okay.
You back up all the way to see your hand and just listen to the rear back door is already open.
All right. Thank you. Hold on. Before you get out, let me. I'm about to position myself first.
Let me hop on and see what you're doing.
All right, go ahead. Put your safety vest on. And look, put your shoes on.
Put your shoes on over there?
Yeah. This motherfucker be recording and all that shit.